numbers? Where is the number come from? Yeah. How do you get it? Because of the model.
Firstly, my group based on the result of the research of Mr. Jin Fu, and we said that the model 1 or 2 way model 3, and we combine between the result of this and the Basel of the Basel 1 way 2.
So how do you guys number 92%?
It's the result of this, and so we do this in the research, and by us type one and type two is no more than 8%. And so this same.
I think if you want to use this number, I think it's just from your research. If you use for other research, you say something. And why use this number? Or the similarity between this research and your research? This would be more persuasive. Rather than just see the number and you tell me that it's suitable. And can the bank use this number as a suitable? Can the church it now? It's not very clear for me when I use this kind of ratio. Okay, I have another question for the team to look. Okay, when you have the recommendation for the investor and shareholders, so do you think how here I just see you say that before they make a decision of buy or sell or sell the bank, they should focus on the capital of the bank. So how do they use the research, for example, to make a decision of buying or selling or sell the bank?
Thank you. chia.
Limitation 1, limitation 3,
2 and 3. So when you give us a table like this, you can keep track of what is going on. Do you understand? You have a very good disease design. The way that you explain to our board of committees, yes, that make it very hard to follow you. Yeah, and then we tend to be very hard to catch your results. But anyway, you have very good samples. You study a very big sample. 23 gamma survivors, right? That's very good samples. Okay. Thank you very much. Anyway. Thank you very much.